International Migrants Day, 18 December. What is International Migrants Day? On that day, in 1990, the General Assembly adopted the International Convention on the Protection of the Rights of All Migrants, Workers, and Members of Their Families. On 4th December 2000, the General Assembly, taking into account that large and increasing number of migrants in the world, proclaimed 18 December International Migrants Day. September 2016, the UN General Assembly hosted a high-level summit to address large movements of refugees and migrants, with the aim of bringing countries together behind a more human and coordinated approach. It was the first time the General Assembly had called for a summit at the heads of the state and government level on large movements of refugees and migrants, and was a historic opportunity to come up with a blueprint for a better international response. The summit was a watershed moment to strengthen governance of international migration, an unique opportunity for creating a more responsible, predictable system for responding to large movements of refugees and migrants. December 2018, the Intergovernmental Conference to adopt the Global Compact for Safe, Orderly and Regular Migration. Grounded in values of state sovereignty, responsibility, sharing, non-discrimination, and human rights, it recognizes that a cooperative approach is needed to optimize the overall benefits of migration while addressing its risks and challenges for individuals and communities in countries of the origin, transit, and destination. Thank you. Have a happy International Migrants Day.